in a neat little old town, to go Belfast, a Brunfast to train of us wives. Merry 1 hour, sweet happiness, and why spending us neat little old town? A sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the mat. Far away from my friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet bands. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. I took the stroll on Broadway, meaning that long for to stay. And who should I meet with this pretty fair maid, come and drive safe along the highway? She was all fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan's, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. I took the straw with his pretty fair maid, and the gentleman passing his by. But I knew she'd met the undoing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch she took from his pocket, and placed it right into the hand. And the very first thing that she knew is, but sets to the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I have to appear. The judge, she said to me, young man, your case is proven clear. Will it give you 7 years' pain of servitude to be spent far away from the land, far away from my friends and companions, betrayed by the black velvet band? Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair, it